go relax, and there we go.
See.
That's important.
Oh, you have to.
My favorite.
Yeah.
Don't tell anyone else.
How you doing, Dom?
I'm really good. Happy to be here. This is really exciting. Everything is peachy great. I'm really, really excited and, I'm ecstatic about being part of AGT.
Now, when you planned your routine and started getting things together, were you thinking, who am I going to be up against? Sometimes are they, two people the same style or same sort of style on the same hour?
You know what? To be honest,
Yeah, of course.
I didn't think about that because I think everything I do, I make my own tricks. I make my own style of performances, and I think that's really important to me is doing the Dom Chambers brand of magic, which I think is, you know, unlike any other magician there is. I think it's really important to try and create your own flavor of magic entertainment. And to be honest, I'm really excited to be in the same, not in the same competition, but the same round as another magician who's so different. You know, it's apples and oranges. And I think together we get to show America how different magic can be. I think it's an exciting opportunity for both of us.
Simon said you had the upper hand. But what judges come?
The judges, I can't, I couldn't be happier with the judges' comments. I think Simon may have, I've never really considered genius as a word to describe the act I've done, but to hear from a man, you know, such as Simon, who holds such weight, that was definitely something that I had to think about for a moment. That's pretty cool.
I did the routine, and I came up with Tape Face, and then you bust out Tape Face. Talk about that.
Well, I have to say, I have been a fan of Tape Face since I was about 12. I saw him do a show back in my hometown, Melbourne, in a really small room. I was a young kid, and I'm like, wow, and this was before AGT, before everything. And I, a few years ago, did a show myself in that same venue that I saw Tape Face in Melbourne. So it was really inspiring to see that, you know, he was in that room. He ended up on AGT as one of the big AGT stars. I went to that room, and it really inspired me. It's like, why can't I do this as well? So, and being able to have him as part of the act was just, like, really, really amazing. And it's a moment I'm never going to forget.
He's doing a show in Vegas now.
Yes, Harris. Tape Face show at Harris. I recommend it to everyone. One of the best shows on the Strip. Absolutely. I say that unreservedly. He's hilarious, hysterical, and I've never walked away from a show feeling as uplifted and happy as when I have the Tape Face show. So everyone out there, go see Tape Face.
Congratulations to you.
Thank you so much. Likewise.